British politicians have voted to legalize same-sex marriage and liberalize abortion in Northern Ireland unless the province's devolved government instalment is restored by mid-October. Unlike the rest of the UK, same-sex marriage is not permitted in Northern Ireland, and abortion is only allowed in very limited circumstances.